I just got home from down in Costa Rica. Sail fishing was really great at Flamingo Bay. I really had big fun playing in the sun, making new friends along the way. It was my last night to spend down in Costa Rica, so I took me a cab on back to San Jose. I asked my driver, did he know a hot spot to go, and he took me to the Key Largo. There must have been at least 100 brown-eyed pretty women, and everyone I saw was smiling and looking my way. I had the whole place to myself all evening. The other guys must have been fishing at Flamingo Bay. Well, I've always been a fool for a pretty brown-eyed woman, and I never knew how to tell a really pretty woman no. Believe you me, the most gorgeous girls I've ever seen were waiting there at the Key Largo. It was my last night to spend down in Costa Rica, so I took me a cab on back to San Jose. I asked my driver, did he know a hot spot to go, and he took me to the Key Largo. There must have been at least 100 brown-eyed pretty women, and everyone I saw was smiling and looking my way. I had the whole place to myself all evening. The other guys must have been fishing at Flamingo Bay. Well, I've always been a fool for a pretty brown-eyed woman, and I never knew how to tell a really pretty woman no. Believe you me, the most gorgeous girls I've ever seen were waiting there at the Key Largo. Were waiting there at the Key Largo. Fair winds blowing over the ocean, out on the blue Gulf Stream, trolling and hoping, fishing and wishing, looking for the fish of your dream. Looking for seabirds, searching on high, where can all the fish be? Just a matter of time, you have one on the line. A little bit of luck is all you need. Can't find a weed line, can't find a rip, can't find any sign of fish. Hoping for a marlin, praying for a sail, anything to scratch your fishing itch. Ain't very exciting when the fish ain't biting, better try another plan. So break out the jigs, get out the spoons and get out the garbage cans. It takes a bloody bonita and a stinking barracuda, a damned old Jack River. You done caught yourself a garbage can slam. Pretty work, old pal.
Thank you.